Keep your attention on things that don't matter. The right things to eat, you don't grow any fatter. The right things to wear, the right things to say. The fun that you have depends on how much you pay. And maybe someday if you're lucky enough and you buy all the synthetic crap, you can look like the girl in the magazine head or the guy with the girl on his lap. You talk too hard, be the back in your life, and people on the desk, be the back in the limit on the sun, but never put you on the back, no matter.
killed the children, and that she also wanted to die.
She jumped in the fire, and she wants to die now because she said someone told her to kill her kids. That's why she killed them. Someone told me to do it. That's what she said.
She didn't say who told her that. No.
Yeah. We'll be right back. Because that's what you've done to me. If you spit in my face and smack me in the mouth and throw me in solitary confinement for nothing, what do you think's going to happen when I get out of here? Guilty. I wouldn't do anything that I felt guilty about.
You don't feel guilty at all?
There's no need to feel guilty. I haven't done anything I'm ashamed of. Maybe I haven't done enough. I might be ashamed of that, for not doing enough. For not giving enough, for not being more perceptive, for not being aware enough, for not understanding, for being stupid. Maybe I should have killed 400 or 500 people, then I would have felt better. Then when I felt like I really offered society something. You know, if I wanted to kill somebody, I'd take this book and beat you to death with it, and I wouldn't feel a thing. It'd be just like walking to the drugstore.
Got no one, no place to go. One man's island in free show.
Free show!
Right in the palace, right in the palace, right in the palace.
South Central America and the Caribbean have been in the iron grip of the United States for a century, and therefore they tell us a lot about ourselves. What you find, if you look, is one of the world's worst horror chambers. There's starvation, slave labor, torture, massacre by U.S. clients. Virtually every effort to bring about some constructive change has led to a new dose of U.S. violence. It's an illuminating picture, which again teaches us a good deal about ourselves if we want to learn. And naturally, we do not want to learn.